12 box case. Next break is going up in 1 hour. Same thing as yesterday, super jumbo with HTA, both half cases. Nothing really big out of that super jumbo. Blue Wave Soderstrom, but no golds. Nothing too crazy yet. Box one, good luck. We have a green for the Cardinals, Jordan Walker. He's got a nice little scratch right between his legs there. And Sparkle auto for the Angels, Trent DeVoe, 174 of 299. Santana. All these inserts gonna be upside down. Looks like Zach Veen, Shimmer, Hernandez, and Yiddy. Colmenares. Whit Merrifield to 299 for the Royals. Base auto Detroit, there he is, Christian Santana. Nice start for the Tigers. Quiet group, it's been quiet everywhere I've noticed, especially here in these lives though. Definitely a bit quiet. Wait for the weekend, Austin Martin to 150. And Beltre, that's box one. You got the Rona? Rough. Are you like really sick? Or just a little sick? Coco, as they're calling it. Sick for the first 3 days? Dang. And you got vaccinated? Yeah. Still spreading like crazy, it seems. Better than it was, I think, but it's calmed down a little bit here. I think they just opened up the borders by land like 2 days ago, maybe. All right, here's box two. I didn't get a box for these. Can't open these packs nicely. There's one. Box two. We got a Rosarena for the Rays to $2.99. Redemption. Mauricio Mets Shimmer. Durod. Joey Bart to $4.99 for the Giants. And blue rookie auto for the A's, Dalton Jeffries. Swear we pull three rookie autos. Jeffries, Bubich, and Apostle, the Rangers guy. Alright, our redemption is a refractor auto of Urbina for the Twins. All right, box three. Whenever you want. They're all out the door already, so I'll probably have to pay, I don't know, midweek. I try to get all the payments before I get them back. But with the holiday, they'll probably get there tomorrow or Monday. Grades will probably be done like Wednesday, Thursday maybe. Wow, I cannot open these packs. Armando Cruz, Nationals refractor. Green auto for Oakland, Michael Goldberg. Wrong A, but green on green. Color match. Polanco. Aguilar Nunez. Pineda, green shimmer for the A's, another color match. Ascension's Patchy for the Braves. And a base auto Padres, nice Reggie Preciado. Going to Davin. Blue Rod, Riley Green, blue for the Tigers. That is box three. We're getting, got a couple of names. A little bit of color. Box four. Gold rookie Nationals, Luis Garcia, 19 of 50. Purple auto for Pittsburgh, nice Paguero, 171 of 250. Nice hit for Joe. Shimmer, Acosta, Rangers. Another Ascensions, Dominguez, Yankees. And a base auto for Tampa Bay, Tanner Murray. Man, we're on a Tanner Murray run last couple breaks. Carlos is due. Charlie Blackman for the Rockies. Something stuck behind Mountcastle. Those inserts are always stuck. Pedro Leon with a scratch. Miguel. And Pineda. Alright, I gotta reload my top loader for me.
1 second.
Yeah, we're doing alright. We're only, this is box 5, I think. 3 solid hits up there. Nothing too crazy, but some good names. Colmenares, blue Luis Robert for the White Sox, and Oakland Michael Goldberg, base auto this time. Couple of wrong A's. Torbino Giants, green shimmer. Beltre. I just want to see a big orange one day. Purple Matt Manning for the Tigers. Base auto Seattle, Juan Venn. Yiddy up. Orange Yiddy. Max Meyer to 99. Polanco. Aguilar and Nunez. I found pulling true color this year is much tougher than other years of Chrome, other Bowman in general. I don't know if we've pulled a true gold Yiddy. Anyone else getting lit tonight? Not me. I got hockey tonight. So that next break that's posting, I can either break it right away if we fill it quick or afterwards, probably like 9:30. Would be my guess. That super jumbo's gotta have a gold or something. It was all waves the first half. Football's on tonight too, right? Ravens. Who are the Ravens playing? Someone good, I think. Oh, Like my feet after hockey, yeah, you should smell my hands, my gloves. My gloves are the worst. Oh, Dolphins. Never mind, not someone good. Someone good for Lamar to match up against, I guess. Santana, Pink Vizcaino for the Yankees, a little off center, top to bottom there. And refractor auto is for the White Sox, Luis Mises, 40 of 499. That kid's alright, he's a little bit older, but he's got some good numbers. Hernandez. Yeti, Groshans for the Jays, Shimmer, Colmenares, Charlie Blackman /99, and base auto, Oakland again, there he is, Pedro Pineda, base auto. Couple of print lines, but those are pretty common nowadays, especially base autos. Every base auto seems to come with a print line. Springer to $4.99. Beltre. Yeah, Oakland's got what, three autos now? One Pineda. Needed that blue to be a Pineda. That's alright though, we still got half the case left. Any amazing Rangers hits? Not a single Rangers hit, I don't think. We still got half a case. Reggie almost fell. You still have your red Brewer, Garcia? You send that for grading? Is that PSA? Nice. Impatiently waiting. There's nothing patient about grading. Thinking a 9. Hopefully a 10. You never know with PSA there. Could always go back at it if it's a 9. Something to send a PSA. Who do you got? Royals, right? Let's see a super. Refractor Pawson, another A's hit. And Refractor auto is Yankees Dunham. Nice. 14 of 499. He's doing well in the fall league. His stuff is up. Who took the Yankees? John. John follows the fall league. Medina to 199. Brewers. Diaz. Chrome. Sent two Trout update rookies. Yeah, that'd be solid if you got 110 out of the three. Oliveira's Rockies Sparkle. And Brewers Jesus Parra base auto. We have orange Dodgers. That's actually yellow to 75. Gray. Oh, nice. Yeah, so you knew what you were doing when you picked the Yankees. Dunham. He was hitting like upper fours when I looked a week or so ago. Carlson, purple rookie for the Cardinals. Base auto Rockies, Tovar. I'm surprised how cheap Tovar is. I thought he'd be a little more expensive. Ramirez and Cruz, Chromes. Riley Green, Tigers, Shimmer. Acosta. Acosta for the Rangers to 499. And yellow auto, it looks like, for Pittsburgh. Nice. Paguero 47 of 75. Is that a color match or is gold color match? Either way, nice hit. Pittsburgh doing well now. Santana. Hernandez. Yiddy. Turn into a decent hobby case. Hobbies hit or miss. It's either like this, nice base autos, a little bit of color, or just rough. I find HTA produces nice hits constantly. But no true orange in HTA. You're considering the Pirates? I like the Pirates value. I like the Pirates and the Padres. And what the heck? Toppler's messed. Four to go. Really want to see an orange. Jeremy Pena, Astros refractor. Base auto, Tampa Bay, Pedro Martinez. Man, we're all over Tampa Bay these days with no Hernandez, or no Carlos. Patrick Bailey, Giants to 199. Purple Riley Green, I feel like you got one of those already, to 250. Base auto Minnesota, Manuel Rodriguez. Minnesota's always good for a couple. Ramirez, Cruz. Costa. Riley Green Rainbow, do it. I think is it Bill? Bill's got the super, I think. It's a yellow. It's a fool's gold. Couple of nice Pagueros though up there. Packs just did not want to open today. Here's a gold from Milwaukee. Jefferson Cuero, not bad there. 26 of 50. And a base auto Seattle, Taylor Dollard. Lots of him lately, too. Must be this wave. This wave of Bowman. Full of Taylor Dollard and who's that? Tanner Murray. Shimmer Amaya for the Cubs. Leon and Blaze. Pineda. There we go. There's an orange. Orange Shimmer. That looks like the auto spot, too. Clark Schmidt, Yankees rookie. And Orange Shimmer for Texas. Robert Lynch said Big Texas. David Garcia, 21 of 25. Well, we got the orange. I'm out of stands. We'll put the Pagueros. Patch 8 of 499. Diaz. Needed ink, that Cuero. Alrighty, two to go. Who's gonna hit big? I'm feeling a gold. True gold. Josh Jung, Rangers for 150. There's the auto, whoops. Helchrist Oliveras, Rockies base auto, unless that's a bonus. Beltre, Purple Shimmer, Freeman for the Indians. That was not a bonus. Maybe I mixed the packs up. I did, I think. Actually, when I opened the box. Hancock to 199 for the Mariners. Base auto Milwaukee, Eduardo Fernandez. We haven't got that bonus auto yet, have we? Maybe there, Polanco. Jazz Chisholm, photo variation for the Marlins. Aguilar, Nunez. Nope, not. No bonus auto there. One box left. Hold on to these things. These things, I think those are undervalued, those photo variations. They're less than one per case, and they're like 30, 40 bucks each. Maybe less by now. Yeah, if PSA were open, those things would be 100 bucks each, I bet. PSA kind of be double that. Last box opened nicely, not this one though. Now Rocky's got a decent amount. They got three prospect autos, I think, maybe two. Tovar's a nice one though. You hit a Tovar base auto, he's solid. I would hold on to that. I was surprised that he's as cheap as he is. Cassis Red Sox to $199. Base auto Boston. Chi Jung Liu. That's the other guy they got, Carreras. Purple Shimmer Duran for the Red Sox. Polanco, Chrome, Aguilar, and Nunez. Yeah, the Rockies are solid. You got a couple of Blackman color too. Pawson for the A's to $125. And last auto is for Toronto, Nick Frasso. That is the break, pretty much. Couple base cards to go. Lou Rod. Next break is HTA. 21 Chrome HTA with a half case. That's a half case. And then a half case of Super Jumbo Draft. The draft. The best hit out of the draft was a Blue Wave Soderstrom. No golds yet. Super Jumbo is usually good for a gold or two. All the HTA is loose. We didn't have much in those loose ones yesterday, but that's how we pulled that super, was a loose HTA. Same with the Hernandez auto came out of loose HTA. I think it was a Sparkle a couple weeks ago. But they've been pretty solid, the loose ones. That post's in 10 minutes. Perfect timing. Alright, here we go. Chrome recap. The top two guys are top loaded. You won't see them here. Yeah, that was a loose HTA. That was a Sparkle, right? Or was it a Blue Mojo? I seem to pull a lot of Sparkle and Blue Mojo Hernandez. Probably like two or three of each. There may have been a base auto Hernandez too in those. They've been pretty nice though, those loose boxes. Just not last night. $2.99 sparkle, yeah. Photo variation, jazz. You are getting the Riley Green Rainbow. You got purple. You got the shimmer back there. Thought you had another purple or a blue or something. Dominguez case hit. Garcia gold. Oh, there it is. Blue. Riley Green. Three steps to the rainbow. That's it for the color and chromes. Here's the autos. Tovar. Mises is solid. Urbina Twins Redemption. And Pineda for the A's. Base auto. Base auto Reggie for the Padres. Santana base auto for the Tigers. Dunham Yankees refractor auto. David Garcia orange shimmer for the Rangers. And two nice Pagueros for the Pirates. That's it. Skunk, sorry, Jeff. Next break's up in 8 minutes. Draft plus Chrome, pick your team. So if you missed yesterday, there wasn't a lot, but hopefully something nice in the second half of that draft. Thanks, guys. See you later tonight.